All right, Andre Bishop. So who are you?
My name is Andre Bishop. I am about 25 years old. I used to be a field medic in the military, well, combat medic, if you will. And I am currently living in a base not too far from Zelino. And yeah, I'm the leader of my group, and that's all there is about me, really.
How many people have you killed?
I have no idea. I literally don't know.
Talking, man.
I knew a guy a while back. His name was Cheesy. He was a nice guy, radio show host, and he's not around anymore. I knew a guy named Paul Ward. You guys might know a lot about him. He was known about screaming in a castle. Rip Paul. I had another friend. Her name was Peach. She also died in a castle, but I don't know if she went out screaming like Paul. Well, let me get to my enemies. So we got Goonwood, aka Torchwood, and Goon Platoon. We got the Esteveses, who I've killed one. Yeah, that's really it, man. I don't. It's not too much going on right now in my life. All right. So my name is Andre Bishop. This my crib. Let me introduce you to some of my people. So over here, we got my boy Cannibal Hunter. Introduce yourself, my boy.
Hi, I'm the Cannibal Hunter.
All right, that's enough of that, nigga. All right, let's go over here. So right over here, we got my boy Vic Saint John.
Yo,
Look me
what's
like
up?
that. All right, yeah, all right, that's enough of that guy. Let me ease my way down here. Try not to fall.
Yeah, fuck you too.
Be careful up
I hope
there.
you
Be
trip.
careful. Be careful. Right here, we got the one and only. We got Sausagen, aka Jocelyn. Look at her. Look at her. You see her? Look at her. Ooh. All right, go ahead and introduce yourself.
The fuck
I am
wrong with
Jocelyn.
you?
Yeah, let me tell you a little bit about myself. So, I am the leader of this group. You know how we rocking type shit. Honestly, it's not too much going on around here right now. We got a couple of zombies over there. You see the zombies in the cut? Look at them. Take a look at them. Go get a closer look. Yeah, see, we friends. We do this type of stuff all the time. Say, hey, back up, man. Chill out. Alright, yeah. Hey, I need a little help here. Hey, cut. Hey, cut, bro, cut the video. Alright, so look, we're gonna go back and talk to Vic.
Hey, yo, don't run up on me like that right now. I will kill you. Get the fuck away. Everybody get the fuck away from me.
Yo,
everybody get the fuck away from
me.
Get the fuck out of here.
What happened to you?
Listen, man, that watchtower over there is broken, alright? That watchtower is
broken. What do you mean it's broken?
It doesn't fucking make it. Bro, get the fuck off.
You broke
me.
Your leg.
I hope you trip.
Be careful, be careful.
Back the fuck up.
Yes. Look at him, we gotta put on a splint with his goofy ass. You can't kick me with a
Everybody
broken leg,
the
ball. Look at him. Right, get a close up on this goofy ass motherfucker. Look at him. Fucking splint on the leg.
Thank you, Sausage.
Hey.
Fuck out of here. Get the... Oh my god.
So yeah, you know how we rocking. We just chilling and shit. Right now we plan to expand more on our base and stuff, but like, we don't got the materials for that right now, but we gonna figure it out. You know how we is, man. Man, I'm really...
Hey, Andre.
What's wrong? Hey, what the f***?
I'm the top gunner, really. I'm also the builder, the hunter-gatherer. I pretty much am the best on the team.
The best, huh?
Yeah, I'm number one.
Oh! Alright, so Vic, what's your opinion of Andre Bishop?
He's alright, I guess. Mostly an asshole, but other than that, he's pretty chill. I don't know, he's black, so... Oh shit, he's right there.
What did you just say, bitch?
I said Andre Bishop is a real black, I mean a real great, I mean black guy.
You see my skin? I'm not fully black, bitch ass. I'm half black. Get Get your ugly ass out of my face. You're fucking disgusting. But why are you looking at me like that, man?
What was Nico doing on the roof? Yo, Andre.
What's up?
Come the fuck up. Come the fuck up here.
What's wrong?
Bro. Look at this shit.
What?
It's a page from Nico's fucking journal, I guess.
The fuck? Bro, where the fuck is he at, bro?
He's responsible for everything, bro. He was responsible
for the raid. Where the fuck is he at, bro?
He was responsible for Rag being executed, all of it. For you getting put in jail.
What the fuck am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? My little brother wouldn't even fucking recognize me anymore. Shit's going south. That's hell for it.
Nico.
Big.
I'm gonna need you to explain some shit to me. The fuck is this?
Y'all weren't supposed to see this. We're supposed to go a different way.
Tell me how it was supposed to go. How the fuck was it supposed to go, huh?
It wasn't supposed to be like this. We weren't supposed to be grouped up with cannibals. I needed them to go down. And at first, I wanted to protect you guys. I wanted to protect you. But you were involved too. I made a deal. Vic wasn't to be harmed. I can't say the same about Santiago. You put everybody in danger because of fucking cannibals? What's your fucking problem? Are you fucking crazy? All cannibals need to die. Yes, you keep saying that shit.
Charlotte died because of you. It was supposed to be me and you against the world, Nico. It was always me and you. I wasn't supposed to be like this, man.
Alright. Get the friend.
Take off your mask, huh?
No, man. That's the whole point.
No, man.
Nobody can see my face, and that's what I'm gonna stick with. Wait, what's wrong? Hey, what the fuck? Bitch ass thug, you fuck. Nah, come here. Nah, bitch ass.
Oh, my leg's broken. No.
I can envy you, Peach. Yo, Peach.
You could do the... Have you thought of doing, like, a blooper reel?
I hate interviews.
You should ask him questions
about things you have clips of, and then, like, when you ask him the question and he, like, says something, you can just cut to the clip of that shit.
Over there is broken, alright? A watchtower is
broken. What do you mean it's broken?
Broke. It doesn't fucking make you broke. Get the fuck off.
You broke your leg.
Look, I hope you trip. Be careful. Be careful.
Back the fuck up.
Look at him. We gotta put on a splint with his goofy ass.